Welcome to some Baynetta. Just finish off GTA. We might go back to it and finish off very expensive pizzas. Cool Easter egg for if you're like cooking industry, I don't know who that is. So very cool. Bad boy out from holidays and I got stuck and I just played it in bed and I just realized what I was doing wrong, just piss farting around in bed. Oh yeah.
You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing?
Not the briskets.
Shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for
you have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
Let's be
Now, where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell are you doing? I just got this baby yesterday.
Less hot air.
GTA Easter egg?
Storm's coming.
He's alive! Did he make? Yes! He's got it! He's got the ball!
Lousy bums! Everybody's getting screwed today. Me playing chauffeur, because you gotta meet someone. So where are they? First the park, then the grocery store, and now you're saying you want to try the pier. Hey, you even know where this mystery guest of yours is? What the hell you do that for? Hey!
Hmm.
short and curlies. Huh? Rain? Where'd all these clouds come from? The hell is that? Not again! Life from on high just means more holy bullshit! What the...
Just hope you can keep up. Seems like these guys are doing different than usual.
More new faces, I see. Then perhaps a bit of fancy dress is in order.
Nice. Oh yeah, 1 second left. Nice. very good. I got one little fight in the mailbox. Maybe you can take Uncle Ballet. Nice. Balls. And they went through time. Here we go.
Samaritan rode up. How dreadfully noble.
We can talk. Preferably someplace a little quieter.
Nice. That's very good.